era. We've got 380 McLaren Dazzler as they load away. Shanlon Haven at $4. 420 My Boy Bean. Light on, we're ready to go. Race 11 here at Angle Park. They're set to race. Ready and racing, great line away, speed out deep, Shanlon Haven's carving over, going to get over and lead from McLaren Dazzler, Zia, Julia, Emily, Nera and My Boy Bean to the home bend the first time, and Shanlon Haven away and running by four on McLaren Dazzler. The inside, Emily, Nera, then Zia, Julia and back at the tail, My Boy Bean, they race to the back, and it's Shanlon Haven away by five or six now on McLaren Dazzler. Two back then came Emily, Nera, Zia, Julia and My Boy Bean last of all down the back, Shanlon Haven out by five. McLaren Dazzler's eating into the margin a little. Four away, Zia Julia up to the turn. Shanlon Haven led. McLaren Dazzler still three lengths away. It's clear Shanlon Haven. McLaren Dazzler gobbling up some ground late, but Shanlon Haven beats McLaren Dazzler about three quarters. Zia Julia was third. Then Emily Nera and My Boy Bean. The run here is around 43 and 40. After the running of race number 11, Shanlon Haven for Vadim Roz has been too good. Second going to McLaren Dazzler, who was pegging some ground back off the leader and about three quarters or so on the post. And number eight in third, Zia Julia. The second greyhound, McLaren Dazzler for Don Foster, and third to eight, Zia Julia for Kim Johnston. Numbers are 6, 1, 8, 4 after race number 11 here at Angle Park.